Do you wish to spend a lovely summer holiday in the most surreal environment? You've come to the right place. The Great Isle of Moos offers everything you could dream of. From pearly white beaches near Filikivta to sheer cliffs at Bavivta, there are many fantastic places just waiting for you to visit them.
I've been staying here for 2 weeks now and I love the Great Isle of Moos. The surface here on the Filikivta resort is phenomenal. At first, I was worried about going here with all the COVID-19 fuss, but then everyone is so professional, I barely even notice anything at all. You can do all sorts of fun stuff here. I mean, there are beaches everywhere.
On the Great Isle of Moos, there are beaches everywhere to ensure a great time for everyone. We have calm and crystal clear seas, as well as seas ideal for surfing or for sailing. Lay down, relax, and enjoy. Also, for those who are seeking adventure, we offer many activities. I've been backpacking here for a week now and the views are stunning. There is so much to do. Unfortunately, in a week I already have to go back. I still want to go mountain biking and I want to go mountain climbing. I want to go snorkeling. I think I'm going to cancel my flights back. There's so much to do and I still want to go to Kahadiba. They say you can see the whole island from the mountaintops there. Isn't that amazing? Well, I really have to go now. So, bye. I still want to do so much. The Great Isle of Moos has 42 beautiful national parks and endless mountain trails for you to discover. Is that not enough for you? You can also go mountain biking, skiing, mountain climbing, rafting, or canoeing.
Hi, mi word Evan, fins mais anno sole. I bin van crevistus in de belga terrasse kai bata valuni. Vela mi uro sait anno sole, mi pidris ut mi bebos in de meglu elitera van mus. De rik uros soli fins ut fins summa. Mi unicam loim urus in Belgaterra, in te meculu elitera van mus, du nien uraros te leve kleven uraros du. Te elitera, ur uter van antropin, ne ur mok fin summe ut hoike. Mi soli ne ur heisas moit nil nil, mi vind alle enxerde klevin.
The Great Isle of Moos has one of the best education systems in the world. Solista alone already counts 300,000 students from all over the planet. Therefore, it is not surprising that on the Great Isle of Moos, nearly half of the population has a university degree. The Great Isle of Moos is a constitutional oligarchy, which is closely checked by the army and the media. In addition, it has a very clear division of powers. The oligarchy also offers some extreme efficiency, which protects the country against various threats, such as the coronavirus. On top of that, our country is very friendly towards immigrants. Criminality is successfully countered with sufficient job availability.
Do you want to spend your summer holiday at this beautiful resort? Well then, I have the perfect opportunity for you. Every year we give away one free ticket to visit our beautiful country. This trip is all inclusive, which means that we will pay for all activities, hotels and breakfast during the 4 weeks that you will be staying here. To win this ticket, worth a value of 11,000 euros, you don't have to do anything at all, because you're already participating. The 1,000 viewer of this video will receive their ticket in the mail. You don't have to worry about anything, because we already know your address.
So don't hesitate and come to the Great Isle of Moos, a country where everyone feels at home.
As we say in our country, Nile anima cur nemos libera.